Hello, everyone. I am the soloist. Welcome back to another wonderful Sunday drive here in Need for Speed Rivals. No, you're not crazy. And I'm not in some bunker. We're getting our roof redone right now. So, I'm so sorry that you have to hear this for the intro, but it is what it is. So I'm going to go ahead and mute so that it doesn't last any longer than these 40 seconds, and I'll see you guys at the end of the video.
Assistance requesting support.
One Lincoln 6 reporting, I'm in pursuit of the suspect.
advise.
All units are pursuing a 1041 on Fork Tongue Trail. Looks like a possible code 3 pursuit.
All units.
I've got a 1041 on Interstate 4. I'm in pursuit.
Be advised, officer is code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, move in and support. Advised, officer is code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, move in and support.
Dispatch, this code 3 suspect is pulling away from us. Dispatch, suspect reacquired code 3.
Suspect is ramming property to block us.
All units, racers are using cars to smash public property. Available units, respond.
Fate will push me. I will push him. They will feel the backlash. I will push harder, further than fate is willing to go. They will feel the backlash. Fate will push me. I will push him. They will feel the backlash.
Power. onto the road. Dispatch, require additional. This guy's getting away from us.
Copy that. We are detailing resources. Over. Officer in pursuit of suspect vehicle, assistance has been requested.
Suspect dropping obstacles on the road. Alert all pursuit vehicles.
The 1151
guy just hit a vehicle. backup. Over.
Be advised, we have no additional units at this time. Duty sergeant is retasking. We'll advise. Over.
Dispatch, target is dropping hazards onto the road. Lost visual. Lost visual.
Copy that.
My speed will crush them. Fate still haunts me. The race opens my eyes.
Code 3. Be advised, visual on suspect has been lost. Advise the vehicle's matching description. Over.
All units, I've got a 1041 moving along Interstate 4 at high speed.
Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing unit is Code 3 and requesting support.
I'm in pursuit of a high-speed vehicle on Sunset Tunnel.
Officer in pursuit of suspect vehicle. Assistance has been requested.
Gun is 1044 on the rampage. Target is plowing through everything. All units, possible code 3 pursuit. I have a speeding vehicle that's been warning lights on Sunset Tunnel.
All units, we have a unit in pursuit of the suspect at 1044. All nearby officers, please assist.
Suspect, got clear. He's mobile.
Requesting backup.
inbound.
Target has changed course, relaying new heading to NDCs.
Contact with suspect vehicle lost.
Copy that. We will reroute back up ahead of your location. Over.
Thank you.
supervisor is suspending code 3 at this time. Suspect has escaped.
Requesting support from any backup units in the area.
multiple races on Dead Tree Canyon, requesting assistance from any available units in the vicinity.
I'm in pursuit of multiple high-speed vehicles on Fork Tongue Trail. All nearby units move into support. Need some help here. Dispatch, requesting roadblock.
All units, roadblocks are being established to contain suspect. Over.
I just landed the speeding vehicle. Dispatch, I've got another suspect in view, pursuing multiple targets now.
Location. reporting visual on a racer. Pursuing unit is code 3 and requesting support.
This racer slamming into me. This was intentional. Contact the suspect, boss.
Ongoing code 3. We have reports of the suspect pulling ahead of our units. I'm gonna need an update on status. Confirm you still have a visual. Over.
The internet is buzzing tonight with newly released videos of a racer calling himself F8 or Fate, wreaking havoc on other street racers during a race. We all know street racing is a contact sport, but this level of racer-on-racer violence is unheard of.
They say Fate is a racer, but to those of us who have seen his shadow in our rearview, his tactics are unmistakable. There are those who drive for freedom, for release, and there are those who drive to release their aggression, to dominate. Fate isn't one of us. Fate is a cop. The police seek to corrupt us from the inside. If they are going to use our cars to send a message, we will use theirs. Tonight, I will wear the wolf's clothing. I will bring chaos to their world. I am the enemy inside them.
All right, and that's where I'm going to leave it today for this Sunday drive in Need for Speed Rivals. Thank you guys so much for joining me for this episode. They're still doing their work, but it's not directly overhead as much. So, you know, if you hear a bang, that's what it is, but it's not as direct anymore. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like and comment down below. Tell me what other games you're hoping to see here on the channel. And if you feel so inclined, follow me over on social media at the links down in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had a wonderful Sunday. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your Sunday, depending on when you watch this. And I'll see all of you tomorrow.